This is sad and it's unacceptable. What's his name? His name is Soulja Boy. You know what? I'm just over it. But you know why? Because he's still going to have a fan base. People still going to love him and all the blah, blah, blah. So anyway, he is in big trouble because not only did he take a pow-pow and swipe it up on this woman. He had, mind you, this girl, she was working for him. And also, she was in a romantic relationship with him, like on and off. I guess he was, you know, doing the help or whatever. And not only did he put the paws on her with the whipping, right? He also tied this girl up, made this girl do sexual things towards him. And it is so like, and they said it was all because of a backing car up or somebody backing a car up. Because I guess he got flipping problems. He got a temper problem. And we did see him have a temper problem on that TV reality show. And I do know from his past relationships, he do girls dirty. He have a bad temper and he does mistreat girls. So this is not far-fetched from his character. So let's go down here so we can see what's going on. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Gossip Girl. So it says, rapper Soulja Boy is reportedly being sued after a woman allegedly that he, you know, pistol whipped her in the head. Okay, according to legal documents obtained by the Blast, Soulja was sued in LA by a woman who claims that she had an on and off again romantic relationship with him for 4 years. In the documents, the woman claims that she and another female who worked for the rapper got into a physical altercation over backing a car out the rapper's driveway. Now, you know these rappers, they do a whole bunch of sugar boogers. They got bad tempers. So it is likely that he would do some crazy stuff like that. Remember, he wanted to do some beef with all these other rappers on social media, and he was claiming that he was going to hurt them and make them have an early homecoming. So this is right up his alley, you know? So from what I see on social media, it's right up his alley. So she says that midway through the altercation, Soulja Boy approached yelling profanities, and oh my God, he kicked her, stomped her in the stomach, bashed her head in with a large pow-pow. Man, I wonder what he did to that other girl, because you know he was with some girl. They had a reality show, and I know he was doing her wrong. I know he was putting the paws on her, but I'm sure she's going to defend and take up for him. So let's go down here. This is Soulja Boy. All right. It says the woman alleged in her suit that Soulja held the pow-pow to her head and told her she was going to have an early homecoming that night and would not make it home. She claimed she was hurt so badly that she had trouble breathing. She then was taken to the bathroom to shower by his assistant, where he watched out that he was not happy with how the woman looked after the first shower and asked for her to take a second shower because she did have mud and dirt on her from the, I guess, Soulja beating on her in the driveway. And I guess he wanted to wipe all the evidence and stuff off. So, and it gets worse, girl. The unidentified female says that instructed by his assistant to take her in the garage and tie her up with duct tape. Okay, so assistant did that, instructed by Soulja Boy. She claims that she was wrapped with an extension cord around her arms and took her in the garage, where she was watched by several people at the home for 4 hours. One of the men said that he would let her go if she performed, you know, sucky sucky on him. She did as a means to escape the garage, following her release, she said she was taken to the hospital and suffered 3 fractured ribs in a fractured room. Now, this case does sound a lot like Bow Wow case. Remember that Bow Wow situation? And he was tying a girl up and he was keeping her in the room when the cops came and all that. These boys are crazy. These men are crazy. And they probably get all this devilish stuff from these producers and these managers and the Illuminati up in Hollywood. That probably treated their ass like that. Now they treating these girls like that. You know what I mean? Well, I ain't gonna even go there. Because, you know, K. Michelle was spilling tea on him, honey. Okay. But the woman is suing for assault and battery, false imprisonment, and sexual battery, and for a disclosed amount, as she says that she still suffers from emotional distress, anxiety, depression, humiliation, and fear. Girl, get your money. Get your money, honey. I'll take him for all what he worth. For him to do me like that and disrespect and think he can get away with it, and how he always do these things to black women. Oh, yeah. Get all of what you can from him, okay? Do it for all the black women that never spoke out about his actions and how he did them, but they would never speak out. Yeah. For comment, let us know what you guys think about this. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, Gossip Girl, and I'll see y'all sooner than later. Bye.